show, and fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow. And he pulled that bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. Then a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this. Johnny said, well, you're pretty good, old son. Just sit down in that chair right there. Let me show you how it's done.